Hello. Today I am just going to do a really fast flip and drag. It is getting late. My dog is getting antsy to play. So I'm going to do a real fast pour. And let me find a cup to pour with. So bear with me. Got some new cups, new little cups, so trying to open them. Someday I'm going to be so prepared for the actual video. Alright, so all my paints are mixed with Floetrol and water, adding silicone to the cup, spraying it off the canvas, because in the other videos I described how that was causing holes because some spray was coming over. A little bit of orange. So these are pretty much blues, shades of blues, and a little orange. I'm counting teal as blue. Ugh, I can never open this blue, but gosh, I love it. It's the Artist Loft Metallic Blue. It is one of the prettiest blues I've ever seen. I absolutely love it. Get a little more orange. Alrighty. And that's all I'm doing. I think these are 3-ounce cups. That's not even half, so I'd say that's maybe 1 ounce of paint. Flip. Uh-oh. Oh, and I closed my, let's see if this will work. Ah, it won't. So, you know what? If some oozes out, it oozes out. Do what you can. Oh, that was, that's that paint that like globbers on the side. And yes, globber is the official term for that. I believe it's even in the dictionary. Alright. So I've already got some going. Those are pretty. And actually, as I'm pouring, more and more has seeped out. So you know what? Let's just not... Let's flip and drag, and then I'll do all of the, get the white everywhere. So that's kind of, well, you know what? This part now doesn't match the rest. So it's almost like a swipe, that one. That was very swipe-like. Kind of a flip dragon swipe. Dragon. Ah, maybe I could just call it the dragon. The dragon swipe. Oh, this is pretty. I love this effect. Wow. Look at that. That is neat. Let's get this corner. Wow, that's better than I... Oh, there's nothing over here. Let's tilt it over there. I thought that was negative space. It definitely was negative space. And yes, I am tilting it hard because then I want to bring it back and I want all the shadows. Let's get these sides. Yeah, I know, that's blue. I'll put some white on it. So what I meant by shadows, I don't know what I should actually call them, but it's the, whoa, oh my goodness. This, like where it's almost lines. I guess those aren't really shadows, but. Okay. really want to pull this one. Kind of like deconstructing it. And then reconstructing it. Let's see. Need some white. Gonna break this up, get if you poke at it, gets it some more cells. I want some more white in here. It's very dark on that side. And I'm not sure. Not sure if I like that. So if I tilt it this way and tilt it down, I'm gonna get an even more kind of ethereal look up there, which is a very cool look. Yeah, I'm liking that. So I guess I have to tilt it this way for a while to keep, there's certain, I like this right there. So I'm going to tilt it this way for a little while. And now, that way. Pour some more white on that. Just a little. My lid doesn't want to go back on. So I'm just going to blend that in. Because otherwise it's not going to want to pour. It's not going to want to go off the canvas. It's just going to be stubborn and sit there. It's hard when you introduce new paint like that to get it to want to play with the others. Paint just doesn't like new paint. I don't want this so white over here. I'm kind of going to do the same. Because this is this look for my thumb. So I want the same thing over here. Just to give it a little symmetry. Tilt it back just a tad. And I am ready to torch. And this is a neat bunch of cells that usually I can see when there's kind of a shadow of color underneath the white, but that surprised me right there. That I was not expecting. pleasant surprise. So I've got some really interesting cell activity and really pretty colors. And right there's where the orange showed up. So I'm glad I added the orange. So it adds contrast right in the middle. I love it. So there you have it. Have a great day or night, wherever you are and you're watching this. Bye.